हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस चैप्टर 2 फिजिकल फीचर्स ऑफ इंडिया पार्ट 3 इन विच वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द नॉर्दर्न प्लेन्स ऑफ इंडिया। टू द साउथ ऑफ हिमालय लाई द ग्रेट इंडियन प्लेन्स विच एक्सटेंड इन अबाउट 7 लाख स्क्वायर किलोमीटर ऑफ टोटल एरिया। From west to east, it extends in about 2400 km and its width varies between 240 km to 320 km. It consists of mainly three main river basins. The river Indus, actually larger part of it lies in Pakistan, but its major tributaries, river Satluj, lies to the western part of India. Ganga Basin and Brahmaputra Basin. The northern plains has been formed by interplay of three major river systems, namely the Indus, the Ganga, the Brahmaputra, along with their tributaries. These plain is formed of alluvial soil, alluvium, the fine particles carried by the river is called alluvium, whereas this plain is formed by the deposition of alluvium in a vast basin lying at the foothills of Himalaya over millions of years. Formed these fertile plains, that is very fertile plains due to huge deposit of alluvium. It is spread over area of 7 lakh square kilometer and being about 2400 kilometer long and 240 to 320 kilometer broad, is a densely populated physiographic divisions of India with a rich soil cover combined with adequate water supply and favorable climate. It is agriculturally a productive part of India. Large varieties of crops are cultivated in this part of India. That is why it is densely populated. Labored land also favor the constructional activity. The river coming from northern mountains are involved in depositional work in the lower course. Due to gentle slope, the velocity of river decreases, which results in the formation of riverine island. Riverine island, all you know, island. What is island? A piece of land surrounded by water on it all sides. But the rivers of northern plain also form many island on its basin, that is called riverine island, especially in its lower course in deltaic area as well as in Brahmaputra basin. See here, Majuli in the Brahmaputra river is the largest inhabited riverine island in the world. Generally, the islands, riverine islands, are not safe due to flood. They get washed away, shifted, destroyed. But there is one island in Brahmaputra basin, that is Majuli Island, which is not only inhabited, means not only people live in it, also it is the world's largest riverine island. This northern plain of India is formed by three major rivers, River Indus, River Ganga and River Brahmaputra, and their tributaries. Tributaries are the small rivers which join the main rivers. While the rivers in their lower course split into numerous channels due to the deposition of silt, as rivers move forward to silt, alluvium get accumulated, but due to huge deposition of silt, the river water split into small channels. These small channels of water called distributaries. We will study in detail about all the tributaries as well as distributaries of these rivers. First, we will see its divisions. The northern plain is broadly divided into three sections. The western part of northern plain is referred to as Punjab Plains, this part, which is formed by River Indus and its tributaries. River Indus in plain, its larger part lies in Pakistan, but its all the major tributaries originate from Himalayas and form the western part of India. The Indus and its tributaries, which are the tributaries, the Jhelum, the Chenab, the Ravi, the Bias and the Satluj, which originates in Himalayas. And this section of plain is dominated by Doabs. Doabs means the area drained by rivers. See in map. River Indus originate from Kailash Range, from Mansarovar Lake lying in Kailash Range, enter India, flowing in northwest direction. It enter plains in Pakistan and then move southward direction, south and southwest direction. In Pakistan, it is joined by River Satluj. River Satluj also originate from Mansarovar Lake and enter India, cross the Himalayas, all three parallel ranges, and then move westward in southwest direction. It is joined by tributaries. First, Bias, Ravi, Chenab, and Jhelum. All these tributaries originate from Himalayas. Satluj only originate beyond Himalaya in Kailash Mansarovar Lake, from Mansarovar Lake in Kailash Range. The Ganga Plain extends between Ghaghra and Tista rivers. It is spread over the states of North India, Haryana, Delhi, UP, Bihar, partially Jharkhand and West Bengal to its east. Practically in Assam lies the Brahmaputra Plain. The northern plains are generally described as the flat land with no variation in its relief. It is not true. These vast plains also have diverse relief features. According to the variation in relief features, the northern plains can be divided into four regions. See, which are the four regions? The rivers, after descending from the mountains, deposit pebbles in a narrow belt of about 8 to 16 km in width, lying parallel to the slopes of the Shivalik. Means to the parallel of Shivalik lies the part of this plain consists of large pebbles in about 8 to 16 km width. This part is called Bhaba. All the rivers disappear here. They flow beneath the surface. All the streams disappear in Bhaba belt. South of this belt, the streams and rivers re-emerge and create a wet, swampy, marshy region known as Tarai. This was a thickly forested region full of wildlife. But the forests have been cleared to create agricultural land and to settle migrants from Pakistan after partition. Many national parks lie in this region. Dudhwa National Park is also in Tarai region. The large part of Northern Plain is formed of older alluvium. It lies above the flood plains of the rivers and present a terrace-like feature. This part is known as Bhangar. The plain consists of older alluvium called Bhangar. The soil in this region contains calcareous deposits, locally known as kankar, means their particles are coarse grained. The newer, younger deposits of floodplains are called khadar. Every year during flood, these soil get renewed, so it consists of fine particles. They are renewed almost every year, so they are very fertile and ideal for cultivation of varieties of crops. The term you read, Doab, Western Plain is formed of Doab. It is made up of two words, Do meaning of two and Ab means water. Similarly, Punjab is also made of two words, Punj meaning five and Ab meaning water. So the area formed of rivers, more than one rivers are called Ab. Doab means consist of two rivers. Punjab means consist of five rivers. So that is our Punjab is drained by five major tributaries of river Indus, known as Punjab Plains. The states of India lying in Northern Plain are in Indus, Punjab Plain, Punjab and Haryana, in Ganga Plain, New Delhi, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, parts of Jharkhand and West Bengal, and in Brahmaputra Plain, Assam. That's all.